Hi, Caroline Persinger here with your weekly member update. If you're ready to reach out and contact Congress, they are back in session. The updated congressional work calendar, along with all the guidelines to help you connect to your representatives, can be found in the Grassroots Toolkit in the Members Lounge. If you need help, just reach out to me today. Have you updated your PAC authorization form? It just takes a quick minute to go to the ACA PAC link in the Members Lounge to fill out your form. We hope your company will take part today. Upcoming webinars. Today at 1 p.m. Eastern, ACAC staff will review the rules of the Affordable Connectivity Program to understand the steps you need to take to achieve compliance. Also, this Thursday at 2 p.m. Eastern, join us for a Vendor Solutions webinar with Cinnamon Mueller discussing 2022 regulatory obligations. Attorneys from Cinnamon Mueller will provide information on your filing obligations as well as new 2022 considerations. You can always find webinar replays in the Member Lounge. Our widely attended webinar, the FCC's new broadband data collection, Starting to Prepare Now, covered new requirements to collect, report, and verify broadband coverage and location data. The replay and slides are available now. Well, we're almost a month into 2022, and many vendors have already secured their memberships and sponsorships for this year. But don't worry, there's still time. If your company was a participant in the program last year, it's not too late to renew and take advantage of the benefits and secure your sponsorships now. Please reach out to Stacy Leach for more information. Our next ACAC Communities video highlights ACA Connects member Metronet. In the video, Metronet President and CEO John Cinelli talks about their success in building a 100% fiber network in Lexington, Kentucky. Stay tuned for the video released later this week in the media sweep and on social media. Well, with that, we hope that you have a wonderful week. Thank you.